back home safely after their five-week ordeal in an American jail. Country and Western fan Barbara Dixon and her husband Richard Cross from Newton Moore had been touring the States before travelling to Canada. But as they re-entered America, customs forgot to stamp their visa. When armed border control guards in Texas spotted the error, they were questioned for 5 hours and then thrown in jail as illegal aliens.
They did say to us when they checked our passport, it may be our fault, but it's your problem. They found medication in my bag that I hadn't a prescription for, so they wanted to do me for narcotics. So I then had to sit for hours fighting, phoning back over to Scotland, to our GP. I phoned a friend who had to go and get the GP to go and write a statement saying that these tablets were mine, that it was, you know, so, I mean, it was all horrific.
Despite protesting their innocence, the couple were detained in separate dormitories and held like criminals for 5 weeks. Forced to sleep on bare mattresses and use open toilets with fellow inmates, none of whom spoke any English, they said it was like being in a third world country.
I spent hundreds and hundreds of dollars buying water and this honey buns that are just full of sugar. So I'm afraid I didn't lose weight, but yes, Richard, he did. I could just see him, like, fading away.
The couple are no strangers to the States, having visited numerous times. But after being deported back to Britain 2 months ago, they're now planning to complain to the Foreign Office and say they'll never set foot in America again. Anne Smith, STV News.